August 9th, 1942, the symphony by Shostakovich was heard in the city.